Long ago, in the Age of Darkness, the land of Eredar was ravaged by battles between the Alozan race above and the accursed nightmares below. Primitive humans were mere prey for the nightmares, until the Aloza, in their wisdom, forged great crystals infused with their blood that could seal the nightmare breaches. With the nightmares contained, the Aloza taught us language, civility, and how to wield the dark crystals against a common threat. Together, we were able to rid the land of nightmares. Over the ages, humans thrived, conquering the lands of Eredar and beyond. The human king, Ezekiel, in his lust for power, sought to overthrow the Aloza and gain their blood powers for himself. In an act of unforgivable defiance, the Aloza banished King Ezekiel to the realm of nightmares, the Vale. Our conflict with the Aloza spawned a bloody uprising that lasted generations. Eventually, the Alozan betrayers were eliminated from Eredar and the world entirely. In their place, the Order was founded, that we might continue to battle the nightmares and seal them in the Vale. Kings and queens come and go, empires rise and crumble, yet the Order remains. Ever a light in the darkness.
How many times must we hear these dusty tales of yours, Hector?
It's Bishop Hector, Brother Visargo. Mind your tongue.
Such dusty tales remind us of the Order's purpose. You ought to respect humanity's history and your place in it.
We know our purpose, Bishop. We serve the realm and its denizens.
We serve, yes. But protection of the Dark Crystals sits above all else, something we've neglected of late.
All right. This looks the place. Reports indicated an incident occurred here, but we don't yet know the nature. Merrick and I will establish the situation, follow at a distance, and stay vigilant. The light protect you both.
This town, it's been torn apart. What happened here? Bandits?
Bandits don't raid a town and leave the loot behind.
The smell of char is heavy in the air. There's a hint of something else too. Decay. Then that would mean there's been a breach somewhere nearby. We need to find Hector and Merrick. Let's keep moving.
Damn! Nightmares. Watch yourself!
As the order demands.
Crawlers, inbound! The order's justice. You make this easy. Fall before me. Your fate is sealed. Don't run. Face justice!
Brothers, there must be a breach nearby. More nightmares are coming our way. Hold them off!
Merrick, stay with your brothers and help clean up the last of the nightmares. I'll find the Dark Crystal and try to contain the breach.
What do you want?
Stand still so I can kill you!
If you want something, you're mincemeat! Nightmares ain't got nothing on me. This should
looks
be
clear. We should go find Hector. That sounds like Hector. Hurry!
Your head will look nice on me, Wolf. Hey!
You're next.
This should be fun. Stand still so I can kill you! You're mincemeat! Nightmares, I this should be fun.
Bishop! What's happened? Stand back from there!
Dark visions I have seen. End times. The Lord of the Veil seeks to escape imprisonment below. This crystal is breaking apart.
The old man looks weird to me. Something's off with him.
If the Lord of the Veil escapes, there'll be no containing the nightmares. This cannot come to pass. We must repair this crystal.
A voice. A merciful light, it speaks to me. We must make sacrifice. The blood of a heretic. The Dark Crystal demands it. I have seen it. An Illosan is near. Only the death of an Illosan can purify this crystal. Merrick! Heed my words. Go! Find the heretic! They are near.
Voices? Blood sacrifice? What's the old man on about, Edwin? I don't like this. He wasn't himself.
Perhaps his mind is finally turned to mush. But if he's right about the Lord of the Veil, we can't take the chance. We must repair the crystal at any cost.
Oh no. more nightmares. Fend them off with me. How can I serve? Taste cold steel. You shall fall. How about you? Fall to the light. The order's justice.
Merrick, what say you?
Bishop, it's as you foretold. I found an Alosan. Course they denied it, but no matter. Let's get moving. A station of our men are already there.
You have done well this day, Brother Merrick. The crystal demands blood tribute, and Alosan blood it will have.
Merrick, why have we returned to my village? These are good people.
You know why. Your lies have betrayed the Order, brother.
People of Dunstock, this town is found guilty of harboring an Alosan heretic. By command of the Order, you shall witness the price of this treason.
Nadia?
Azaga? Please, I've done nothing wrong!
This is madness! My wife is no Alosan.
Surely this is a mistake.
Listen to reason, Hector.
Nadia Oriya, may your accursed Alosan blood be scourged in the light of the flame.
Enough, Hector! I won't let you hurt her!
Stop this! You forget yourselves.
And you forget your oath, brother.
All of you, repeat your oaths.
Not for my glory, for the light. Not for my brother, for the light. Not for my brother, for the light.
Edwin, speak your oath.
Please, Edwin! She's innocent!
For the light.
Good. Light the pyre.
No!
Merrick, cleanse this betrayer in the creek.
Oh, don't worry. You'll not hear her screams much longer.
Now, to the matter of the infant. Edwin, I leave this to you. Ah, Edwin. Come, we've much to discuss.
I rise again and again.
You're saving.
I am the flame in the dark.
I'll reclaim what is
my blood for vengeance.
We stand in defiance.
I cross the great divide.
I bring an end to the... I stand prepared. I serve. From the ashes, I will be your end. Again! Ready to face the dark. Flee to the shadows. I am here.
Our defenses are under attack.
The light burns strong. Stand as one. Another corpse for the pyre. By my hand. Fall by my blade. Strike with purpose. We stand in defiance.
Kill first.
The dark encroaches. Stand prepared. Ready to face the dark. Burn, wretch!
Our buildings are under attack.
What is it? Taste my steel!
Target practice.
I serve.
Got something for me? Pierce the dark. Aye. Ready when you are.
We stand in defiance.
Eager and willing.
Archer ready.
Ready for action.
Ready. What do you want?
Hey, send me to battle. A chance to prove myself! Prepare to die! Ah, a challenge!
Ready.
Ready for action.
Ready.
Our defenses are under attack.
Right between the eyes.
Attack!
Ready.
Ready. What?
Ready.
Ready for action.
Ready. ready. What now? Ready.
Ready for action. Speak.
Ready.
Ready for action.
Yes? Ready.
Sound the horns. Darkness approaches.
Ready when you are. Ready. What do you want?
I am here.
Defenses are under attack.
Ready to face the dark. I am here.
Yeah.
Serve.
wicked creatures! Fire and fury! Flame devour you!
I stand prepared.
Buildings are under attack.
Watch this.
From the ashes.